interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions. I'm unable to get it open.
I can open this gate for you.
You again.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Bilal's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Have you located Bilal?
Not yet, but I have some ideas. It is difficult. I have many advisors and other attendants close to me day and night. I will find him.
So you have learned some magic now.
They keep a close watch on me, and I can't leave the palace. I stole an amulet from the Vajera ambassador. I saw him use it before. But I don't have much time. You need to find the stone. Leave Bilal to me.
You saw all the guards he had up there. Just how did he manage to sneak away?
Something foul came here before us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege.
Does he command all of these demons to serve him?
Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords the demons in their way. Much less his own footprints. And you. Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
He was a great man. Let's...
I know this stench.
We must leave nothing unexplored if we wish to purge these aqueducts.
I suppose...
That needs to recharge. That needs to recharge.
Serve the sucker.
consumes you.
Even though I haven't been here for years, I'll always think of Chaldeum as home.
You are fond of this.
That's one lever down.
Death is swift down here. We must be wary.
That needs to recharge.
Not enough essence.
Do not fear the end.
Said, if you want to know the truth of a city, you need look no further than the state of its infrastructure.
Then Chaldeum is rotting.
Yes, and built on secrets.
Chaldean aqueducts were created by order of the Trade Consortium Council after the Dalgar Oasis was discovered 3 centuries ago. Though Chaldeum had been prosperous for many years, a reliable source of water allowed the city to grow even further. Luxurious public fountains were built to provide safe drinking water for everyone.
Give it more time.
We must stop her for our master!
That passage should lead to the desolate sands.
A secret door hidden behind a waterfall. How imaginative.
What would you have done?
You shall see when we get to my archives.
Can't believe he stuck me in a barrel. Really, it's quite uncomfortable in here. Quite so bad if I could turn around. Wait a minute. I can't turn around. Are you still alive out there? Or is it the monster?
Thank you for releasing me. It was getting a little boring in there. I am seeking a magic crucible that legend says was hidden in these very aqueducts. It would be a valuable addition to my jeweler's tools. Help me find it, and I will be greatly indebted to you. Oh, how rude of me. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Covetous.
Only an enemy would name you that.
I have no enemies. Everybody loves Shen. I can't imagine why my young heart bashed me over the head and sealed me in there. This place is quite dangerous for a knowledgeable guy.
Wait, you will be dead?
Oh yes, I could do it. My past and never doubled all.
What a fascinating place this is! Oh, look at all this wonderful architecture! You could walk all the way around the world and never find its like. Except for this part. I think it's worth owing for. Now I wonder where my young guide got off to. His name was Gavin, I believe. Yes, that was it. He must still be around here also, or perhaps he got lost. No, we're not lost, are we?
Give it more time.
It was actually quite an interesting experience to be locked up in a barrel. I had a lot of time to think for myself. It was a little uncomfortable, though.
Crucible is mine!
Be careful, Gavin. It might be cursed.
Here, I just warned him.
Thank you. should be safe now. Pick it up. Pick it up.
If I had known the crucible was cursed, I never would have brought him along.
If you come see me in Chaldeum, I can...
You go on ahead. I'm going back to town. I need to learn the spell needed to restore Kul's body. I'll meet you when we get to the...
The same. But those others, the fallen angel, the witch, they're using you for their own ends. You choose to be their puppet, yet the power of your birthright could make you a god.
I am a priest of Rathma. I serve a greater calling.
There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world again. Then I'll show you what a Nephilim can achieve.
That needs to recharge.
In here, I can feel my blood nearby. They hid some of it beyond this portal.
It's hard to believe the Herodrum came to us.
give it more time.
My insight grows.
Of Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, was so pervasive that even after he had been defeated and entombed in a soul stone, his demonic essence oozed upwards into Travancore and corrupted the Cyclone people. Though he fell to the same heroes who killed his brothers, I fear for us should he ever return.
This desert is full of viciousness and spite. It's a wonder how people are able to live off its barren dunes.
Death comes only at the appointed time.
It was foolish to expect otherwise. Kul has prepared for many years for someone to come for it. Perhaps we are fools. And yet, we must push on.
Feet.
The Zakarun have endeavored to make Chaldeum a city of mercy and salvation, but they have not yet been able to convince the Emperors to change the ancient policy of exile. Prisoners convicted of treason are still sent to the desolate sands to die with nothing but the clothes on their backs.
Embraces you.
There he is before us.
Told me not to join the Major's army. I should have listened. In the morning, they're sending the infantry against the Vajerai. I don't know how we're supposed to survive. Maybe we're not. So beautiful here. Maybe if I hid in the trees, they wouldn't notice I was gone.
Weakness consumes you.
Let's go.
During the Mage Clan Wars, the Vizhera summoned giant demons to guard their estates. After years of patrolling the desert sands, the demon hides became thick as stone and caked with grit. In the end, they have outlived their masters. Now, only the glowing runes on their skulls belie their true origins.
Many creatures died here.
Brass wrote that this land was an oasis of surpassing beauty once. A great magical battle sucked the water from the earth, killing every animal for miles.
Thank you.
can abide you no longer. Tried anything new?
Not much. There were no survivors from the battle that day. Or at least none that ever left this land. Local legends making the They sleep beneath the sand.
Thousands of years of records, I cannot find a single account of a prisoner surviving exile to the desolate sands. The wastes are littered with bones that have been picked dry by the endlessly circling bloodhawks or desperate lacuni. Those who die there meet their end without the sanctity of the light.
Blood is within that cave. I can feel it.
We are well on our way. At this rate, the Soul Stone will be ours soon.
I believe with this Soul Stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. Possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the Soul Stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Groan.
What further trials await us now?
legacy and my gift to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures of heaven and hell. The power housed within my stone is the very thing needed to set mankind free from demons and angels forever.
This place. I am afraid of no demon or spectre, you know this. All the same, Brast warned against sleeping here or drinking the water. He believed that a poison remains here from that ancient battle. I am inclined to listen to his wisdom.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. Research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Belial, and I am ready to lead you to him.
Really?
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole.
We're ready to do our part. Just you remember yours.
I'm not sure what I expected it would be like to have my mother back. Wasn't this. She's different than what I imagined. I can see the toll her mission has exacted from her, just as it had with my uncle.
You said you know where he is.
Yes, but we must be very careful. He has noticed your actions, and he grows nervous. You focus on the Soul Stone. You can confront Belial after.
Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful. Even after everything we've come to know about Sultan Kul, I never imagined anything.
Are no better than demons. Did you know that they once voted on whether or not to eliminate all of mankind? Only one vote saved us from extinction. Yes, whatever else he may be, he is the aspect of justice. There is no justice in murder.
Worthy foe! unlocked the secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Haradrim by Tyrion. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. Not just duplicated, but feed upon.
That needs to recharge.
My Soul Stone will be made to contain the souls of many demons, or even angels. Ushered in a golden age, but my Haradrim brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
We will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under an eternal dark. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's eagle, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
Focus, friend.
That is unnecessary.
We have battled countless creatures, eternal, endless creatures, and yet you still remain vigilant. The truth.
For now, they are the greatest threat.